Welcome to episode 45 of FIFA 16 San Jose Earthquakes Career Manager Series. Still undefeated in the league as we train some of the youngsters before we get into our first match. And it will be away at Seattle. Of course, we knocked them out in the quarterfinals of the MLS Cup last season. Two close games, though. Seattle in a 4-4-2. Dempsey and Joe, Papa, Alonso, Thomas, Ivancic, Rimmick, Marshall, Torres, Mears, and Perkins in goal. And it'll be Mbolo, Gooch, Salinas, Odegaard, Grimaldo, Godoy, Chilwell, Vanderhorn, Silva, Turavest, and Massip. From the kickoff, Turavest plays that ball forward over the top for Mbolo. Mbolo runs on. Cuts it inside, and Mbolo, shot, just couldn't get anything on it. It's out for a corner. Godoy with a free kick here. A little too far out to take a shot. Sends it in. Chilwell with the header, forcing a save from Perkins. Marshall clears it away. Gooch's pass intercepted by Thomas. Gives it to Alonso. To Dempsey. Back to Alonso, and his shot is wide. Mears turns it upfield. Now plays it back to Torres. Torres sends it all the way back to Perkins. Putting the pressure on. It goes to Salinas. Tries a shot from distance, but it's just not good enough, and it rolls out for a goal kick. Rimmick plays it to Ivancic. Up to Mears. The fullback puts that up for Iujo. Keeper comes out. It didn't call for that. Cross is sent in. Header's won by Papa. It falls to Dempsey. Fires a shot. A save from Massip. It's going to be a corner. And we see a yellow card given to Godoy for a challenge earlier in play. Ivancic here to take that corner. Sent in. Falls to Alonso. To Marshall. And what a volley into the upper right-hand corner. And on the stroke of halftime, Seattle take a 1-0 lead. Torres plays it back, but Mbolo takes it away. Gives it to Gooch. Gooch cuts inside. Gooch through the defense. Gooch taken away by Marshall. Marshall's going to clear that away. Turavest to Odegaard. Godoy. Salinas. Tackled by Ivancic. Salinas keeps hold of it. Salinas plays it forward for Mbolo. Mbolo shot. Oh, it's off the support beam. So close to equalizing. Torres to Mears. Mears plays that forward for Iujo. Ivancic to Iujo. Gives it back. Drops it all the way back to Azira. Play over to Alonso. Alonso has room. Plays it for Dempsey. Dempsey fires a shot off the post. Chance to go up 2-0 there. Alonso to Papa. Azira into Chad Barrett. Azira could have gotten a free kick there. Ivancic gives it. It's through to Alonso. Alonso one-on-one with the keeper. Massip makes a great save. It's out for a corner. So our first loss of the season, 1-0 away at Seattle. The perfect season is over. Obviously no goals or assists. Man of the match goes to Marshall from Seattle. But we'll do a little bit more training before moving forward. Jamison and Kiesvetter both moving up a little bit. And it will be back at home versus Montreal. We won 3-1 last year in our only meeting with them, and I think it was away at Montreal then. It'll be Mbolo, Gooch, Salinas, Odegaard, Grimaldo, Godoy, Chilwell, Ockford, Silva, Turves, and Massa. Ockford getting the start for Vanderhorn, who said it wasn't playing well. A 4-2-3-1 for Montreal. Charlie Davies has come over from the New England Revolution to head up their attack. Piatti's in there. Saman back in center back. Toya plays it forward for Piatti. Piatti drops it back for Rio Coker. Intercepted by Chilwell. Chilwell plays it forward for Grimaldo. Tackled away. Becker picks it up. Gives it to Piatti. Piatti, a couple choices here. Waiting for the run. Grimaldo's giving him a little bit of pressure. Piatti gives it to Davies. Gets it back. Piatti shot just over the goal. Charlie Davies to Venegas. Turves takes that away. Plays it forward for Grimaldo. Grimaldo to Odegaard. Odegaard forward for Gooch. Gooch all alone here. Gooch with the shot. Evan Bush with the save. And it's out for a San Jose corner. Salinas will take the corner. Sends it in. Headed out as far as Grimaldo. Pushed off the ball, but Grimaldo fights for it. Grimaldo fires a shot, forcing another save from Bush. And we're going to get another corner. Oyongo. Rio Coker. Back to Oyongo. He plays it forward for Becker. Becker finds Piatti. Piatti out on the far wing. Sends across in. Charlie Davies at the back post. And he heads it in just as the stoppage time is announced. Taking it from the kickoff, Gooch. Gooch dribbling through the defense. Gooch from the top of the box fires a shot. It's off the post and off Bush and out for a corner. Turvest plays that forward for Gooch. Becker tackles that away. Still down 1-0 here early in the second half. Piatti plays it out wide for Venegas. To Davies. To Becker. Back to Piatti. Plays that through. Silva intercepts. Becker takes it off of him. Becker lays it back for Piatti, and Piatti's got to do better there. They should be up 2-0. Odegaard sends that forward for Mbolo. Mbolo plays a great pass through for Grimaldo. Grimaldo puts it in, and we make them pay for not taking that 2-0 lead, and we equalize in the 60th minute. That's Grimaldo's third goal of the season, and it's 1-1 San Jose at Montreal. Simon. Salinas wins that header, goes to Grimaldo, forward to Godoy, to Meunier, forward to Mbolo. Mbolo using his burst, but Lefebvre takes it off of him. Salinas takes that off Ngoyo. He plays it forward for Meunier. Meunier cuts it back, tackled, but he keeps it, fires a shot, Bush forces the save, Salinas tried to win that, but it's going to go for a goal kick. Throw in here, Godoy, he'll give that to Grimaldo, Grimaldo plays it for Salinas, Salinas fires a shot, and that is his first of the season. It's now a 2-1 lead with 7 minutes left. Turvest to Niasse. Plays that forward, but Lefebvre intercepts to Toya. Toya gives it to Alexander for Oyongo. Alache steps in, takes it away. Alache, plenty of space here. He's going to play it forward for Meunier. Meunier into the box. Meunier fires a shot, forcing a save from Bush. That's headed out to Alache. Alache fights to keep possession. He's going to play it back to Ockford. Ockford plays it wide to Chilwell. Chilwell sends it in. Far post. Salinas, his header's off the post. Alexander heads it. Salinas picks it back up. Gives it to Niasse. Niasse turns inside. Niasse's taken down as he gives it to Meunier. And that's a penalty. And Bolo's going to step up. And Mbolo buries this one. It's a 3-1 lead. Surely a win as we're in added time. That's Mbolo's 7th goal of the season. He is on fire. And it's going to end as a 3-1 victory for the Earthquakes. Back to their winning ways. As we'll see, Grimaldo looks like he got man of the match with an 8.2 rating. Goals for Grimaldo, Salinas, and Mbolo, with assist going to Grimaldo, Mbolo, and that's it. But we'll do a little bit of training now before moving on to the final match of the episode. Hall, our new defensive midfielder, moving up. Palmer Brown a little bit as well. But we'll move on to face Dallas away. We had a 3-0 win earlier in the season versus them. They still run a 4-4-2 with Chermiti and Hansen up top. Zendejas, Uoa, Kraft, Berrios, Acosta, Hedges, Zimmerman, Harris, and Seitz. And we will run out a similar squad with Mbolo, Gooch, Salinas, Odegaard, Grimaldo, Godoy, Chilwell, Ockford, Silva, Turavest, and Massa. Chermiti. Chermiti's going to play that wide. There's a foul, but advantage is played. Zendejas has it now. Zendejas on the edge of the area. He sends it in. Massa punches it away. Odegaard wins a header. It goes to Mbolo, but Zimmerman tackles it away again to Uyoa. He fires a shot, forcing a save from Massip, and it's out for a corner. Atiba Harris plays that forward for Kraft. Kraft, great run by Berrios. Berrios cuts inside. Triangle of defenders there, but Berrios takes it to the edge of the box. Sends the cross in. It falls to Hansen, and Hansen's got to do better there. They should be up 1-0. Acosta plays that out for Zendejas up to Hansen. His pass is intercepted by Salinas. Salinas turns, gives it to Godoy. Godoy to Mbolo. Mbolo plays that forward for Gooch. Gooch back to Mbolo. And Mbolo puts it in the upper right-hand corner for his 8th of the season. That ball forward for Hansen. He wins the header back to Kraft. Quickly give it to Zendejas. Ockford intercepts that. Turavest has it taken away by Zendejas. He's going to give it to Chermiti. Chermiti into the area and forces another great save from Massip out for a Dallas corner. Second half kickoff. Grimaldo gives it to Mbolo. Mbolo loves going out wide. Dribbles into the area. Cuts it back. Mbolo fires a shot. It's off the post. And it's going to be a goal kick for Dallas. Turavest wins the ball in the back. Gives it to Odegaard. Odegaard forward for Godoy. Godoy, plenty of space here. Waiting for the run. Sends it through for Gooch. Gooch fires a shot. Seitz forces the save. Hedges clears it off the line. It falls to Grimaldo. He fires a shot. Seitz with another save, and it's going to be out for a corner kick. Godoy. 25 minutes left here. He's going to pass it across the field to Turavest. Turavest has Odegaard on a run. He gives it to him. Odegaard sends it in for Mbolo, who gives it to Amarakwah. His shot is saved by Seitz, out for another corner. Massip will roll that out for Chilwell. Hollinshead takes that off Salinas, gives it to Hedges, back to Hollinshead. Played in, Ockford takes it off. Hedges gives it to Janos, and his shot is over the bar. And that'll be all for today's action. A 1-0 win away on the road. Mbolo's winner in the 39th minute was good enough. And man of the match will go to Massip with an 8.9 rating as he kept us in that. The goal to Mbolo with the assist going to Gooch. But that's going to be all for today's episode. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.